started worshiping with Christ Embassy Warri, I was so pleased that my son becomes a Christian. But sometime, unknowingly to me, the car he was using, he gave it to the church. When I asked him, he said he sowed the seed with it. Later on, information reached me that even the house,
the family house
we are living now with four tenants, my children, and a store that he has given it as a seed to Christ Embassy. We went to the church to see the senior pastor of Warri Branch, who promised to hand over the papers to us. Running up to 1 month now, they have refused to release the hard documents presented by my son, Shedra. We have met this senior pastor who promised to release this document of the building. But a month after, Christ Embassy still withhold the documents. We have contacted our lawyer to